We're back at it again today, answering some frequently asked questions from our customers. Today's question comes to us from Robert in Ohio. Robert asked, what is Plenum-Rated cable, and do I need to use it? Let's start by saying that Plenum-Rated cables can be any kind of cable. It does not affect the performance of the cable. For example, we carry speaker cables, network cables, coax cables, and security fire alarm cable that are Plenum-Rated. So now let's dive into just what does Plenum cable mean. Starting with, what is Plenum airspace? A Plenum airspace, or crawl space, is an open space provided for air circulation, ventilation, and air conditioning. It is typically between a structural ceiling and a drop ceiling, or in a crawl space under a floor. When installing a cable in a Plenum area, Plenum cables are required by building code laws. It's the same for both commercial and residential. Here are some examples of Plenum and non-Plenum areas. What makes a cable plenum rated? Well, one of the main characteristics for a cable to be plenum rated has to do with the chemical construction of the outer jacket of the cable. To be plenum rated, the cable's outer jacket has to be constructed of a non-inflammable material, typically low smoke polyvinyl chloride, or PVC. This type of jacket ensures that the cable will not emit toxic smoke into the building's air return in the event of a fire. This kind of jacket also prevents a cable from reigniting after it has initially been extinguished. So who sets these standards? The National Fire Protection Association has outlined fire and building safety standards regarding what type of jacket cables must have if they'll be placed in a plenum area. Thanks again for joining me today. And remember, if you have any questions you'd like answered, send us an email, give us a call, or contact us on any of our social media channels. Until next time, take care.